I know what the you're doing.
No.
I'm not appreciating it. You're so, like, beyond disrespectful right now. Like, seriously. How would you like it if I sat here and asked questions about your all day?
What?
To say and I can't talk about his he wants to talk about my ass. You're not gonna disrespect my legacy.
Okay.
That's what the you ain't gonna do.
Okay.
Get him the
what?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Seriously, get
I'm
him
sorry.
The
let's go. We're gonna 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 go. We're going. We're going.
Aaron, you know how much I love you. I have a gift for you.
Oh my
it's,
God.
It's just a little surprise.
Oh my God! Sophia and Rosie, don't ever let anyone talk you out of wearing pink. Pink is your color, okay? Pink is gonna keep you happy for the rest of your life.
Yes.
Pink is gonna give you power, energy, and even, you know, the girliness that you need, okay? You wear your crown and you're a queen. And that's it.
Because when are you gonna produce a little Nikki?
When I walk down a little aisle and wear a little white dress.
All right. Uh-huh. All right.
What's your motto? I'm a bad bitch. I'm a cunt. Could you make the best live in the world interpreting one of your songs? I'm starting to feel like a dungeon. Rah, rah, like a dungeon dragon. Rah, rah, like a dungeon dragon. Like a dungeon dragon. Like a dungeon dragon.
If I were to make the list, how might you inform me?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
What signs might you drop about me?
I would say I might Steven after the show. He gonna come back to work with a magical glow, but... I wasn't done, Steven.
All right.
But when you see us, please don't stare. Just address me as Queen Nikki Colbert.
But if you know what's good for you, do not compare Nicki Minaj to Lady Gaga.
Does that kind of comparison offend you?
Offend me? No. Irks me? Yeah. What are the similarities? Why don't I turn the cameras around and ask you?
Just the wigs and the...
Wigs? Every female in this game wears wigs.
The over-the-top costume, you
mean? Over-the-top costumes? Try again. I don't have a boy. I've always been in a relationship my whole life. I was in a relationship since I was 15 years old. This is the first time that I'm single, and I'm happier. I'm more free. And my whole adult life, I used to feel like I had to have a man, and I want every woman out here to know, you absolutely don't.
Amen, sister. I want women to know also, you don't need a man. You ever regretted a feud you had with a celebrity?
Yeah, all the time. All my feuds I regret because I'm a sweet person and I don't want to be mean to people. What am I going to do with this?
I think you know what you're going to do with that.
Don't know, Ellen. This might be a little too much for me.
What do you do right before you go to bed?
Come on, be honest.
You said you're an honest person. What did you just say? You what?
Well, most of the times, I'm like,
right before you go to bed, what do you do?
Just having lots of fun. Shut up! Get that picture off of the screen, Ellen!
All right.
You gotta stay stuff on beat, though. You can't really go, I stay with that pink on.
I feel like I'm King Kong. Name still going ding dong. It's two girls getting more money. They don't rap, they sing songs.
Hey!
I stay with that pink on.
Okay.
Pink furs with them pink thongs.
What was the best advice anyone has ever given to you?
Enjoy every moment. Don't take it for granted.
Good advice. And where will you be in 5 years?
Maybe I'll be having a baby.
You think so?
Yeah.
Do it here.
I would love to give birth on your show.
Good, yeah, do that.
Okay.
Goons out if they blink
long.
You enjoy exercising 3 times a day. And
if you have someone that you don't see on a regular basis, yeah, 3 times a night. When I see you, 3 times a night.
Okay.
And if you can't hang, goodbye.
Really?
I'm not wasting my time. It has to be, well, no more than a half an hour between each thing.
Uh-huh.
Once I get mine, if I feel really, really great, leave me alone. Go away. Go and make me some food or a sandwich or something.
But you like cuddling before.
Yeah, and I like kissing a lot, but it's just like, okay.
Get to it. Is that what you mean?
Oh, definitely get to it. Do me a favor, ladies. Realize that this is about you feeling good, too. This is not about him only feeling good. Come on, let's go. 2018. You tear them down.
Uh-huh.
And I found that the worse you make them feel, the better after that they know how to do it better. I say, wait a minute. What the hell is this? What's going on? You got to make me, you know? And then they never play that crap with me again.
The second song you put me in.
I know.
I can't say the name of the song in the other one because it's a date.
No, it's not. That's not. No, it's spelled C-O-M-E. It's not a curse. Come on a cone.
That makes no sense. That's like, you know, come on a cone.
Grow a big, huge cone and then let it cat. Like,
stop,
if it was.
Stop,
okay,
stop.
All right, I'm sorry.
Stop.
I'm sorry.
All right.
Whatever.
Look at those nails, though. Wow. That's quite something.
It is, right?
Yeah, that's that's a lot.
Are you really gonna zoom in on my ashy hands? Come on now.
What?
You have to prep women for that. You can't just zoom in on people's fingers and hands.
Like, if that's not ready for zooming in on, I don't know what you're waiting for. Like, when you were number two behind Travis Scott, it seemed you got upset about that. Well, what were you feeling?
I felt like I wanted to punch him in his face.
Okay.
Oh, it's not anger, it's just what's right and what's wrong, what's fair. It's just that when you have a number two album to someone who's selling shirts and merch and selling passes for a tour that's not even announced yet, and so we're not gonna have that.
Okay.
All right. It feels like you're being tricked. It feels like, you know, someone is playing a game and like beating you at a game as opposed to just selling music. I wanna sell music.
Right.
I started from nothing. I'm one of those people who I get it. But I don't like being bullied, and I don't like being taken advantage of. And sometimes people call you angry or bitter. And so now it's almost like we're not allowed to defend ourselves or stand up for ourselves. And that's, I'm not gonna have that. Valentine's Day passed, and I didn't put up my Valentine's Day gift on Instagram. And people said, they're not together. Meanwhile, we were really in bed all day on Valentine's Day. Like, seriously, like, we were in bed all day, and then I got up, and then I... But I want a cute little fat baby.
Oh.
I mean, not now, but one day. I just want, like, a real cute fat baby.
Okay. What if it's not fat?
Then I don't want it.
Come on out, Nikki.
I can't be all those things at once. I'm a human being. I don't mean to be ranting and raving like this. I don't use this footage, please. It's just gonna make me look stupid.
How many carrots was that? Like 7? A lot.
Doesn't matter, Ellen.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Doesn't matter. Look, because guess what? You would care if it was a quarter of a carrot.
Well, I would have given it back.
But you is 911. I always gotta jump up and do one. I always do everything people want me to do. 911. I rush in, do everything. But when I need to do for me, it's a different story. Out of here. And I said, if you do that to me, I'm going to double and triple charge you. I'm not going back on that because I'm fair with everybody, and it's up. That's ego's getting in the way. But when I have an ego, I'm a bitch, so I'll be that. You walk around this game with the biggest ego, you can't tell me shit. But when I stand up for myself, no.
I don't care about anyone who gets their nose with. I'm just saying my nose has never been with. my character, her name is Drea. She is the token big booty girl. She has her own money, she has her own job, but she does believe in taking men for what they have. And she does believe that, you know what, hey, you want something from me? Well, I want something from you too. And you know what, ain't nothing wrong with that.
Not when you say it like that, no.
I'm not sure what will be blurred, but I believe none of it should.
Amen.
Would you blur the Venus de Milo? No.
Right, would you blur the Mona Lisa?
I would. Oh,
okay.
I wouldn't blur the Mona Lisa. Oh, that's a good Mona Lisa you just did.
Happy. Okay, so you didn't say Happy Easter. What were you saying?
I said it's Easter time again.
Oh, okay. Ready? It's Easter time. I'm so sorry, y'all. Oh, this is insanely embarrassing. Did anybody come calling us yet? Okay.
Ready when you are.
So they called us.
They're ready.
Did they call us?
They didn't call you, but they're ready for you when you come out. Well, they're going to go get Will, and then they're going to come get you.
Just answer the question, okay? Please don't play with me right now. Just, no, that's it. Please. Let's not, please. I'm doing a album, and people is calling me. Could you put a feature on this? Could you know, and I'm doing it. But it's a lot of artists that when they doing their album, they shut down. No, don't call me. Don't ask me for You have to be like a beast. You have to be a beast. That's the only way they respect you. I came up under Wayne. And Wayne has his way of doing things. When Wayne walks on the set and say, don't talk to me, have my music ready, get the up out of my face and I'm gonna blow this to your No.
Paid all them hundreds of thousands of dollars for that have my shirt and 15,000 people not working. No lights on my set, no lights on my head, no lights on the front of the stage. Nothing. Hundreds of thousands of dollars. You know what that'll get you? A bunch of promises. And guess who got to foot the bill whether it work or not? Me.
What they told me.
Well, that's supposed to light up. But it's not lighting up. My fans don't deserve that. They don't deserve to pay that money. These people stand outside from 1 o'clock in the morning to see me. It's not a club, it is 13,000 people. That means everybody's common sense needs to be turned up to another notch.